Hello YouTube. So sometimes you may find that your home on the Google Maps is not at the correct place. If you type your address, it's going to show you farther away, or maybe the address is wrong, the number of the address is wrong, or the name of the street is wrong. So I'm going to do a correction. I'm going to suggest a correction for Google. And this is how it goes. Be sure you are doing a correct suggestion. You are really sure what you are doing, so you don't give wrong informations. Now, I know there is a home here, an address that when I search here, if I would enter that address for that location, it's going to show away from the actual home. So I'm going to try to suggest this to Google. Let's just first find where does Google Maps point. And we are going to just switch with the Ariane satellite view. Now you see the address, it's pointing into a field here. And this is the even number of addresses. On the other side of the road are the uneven numbers. On this side of the road are the even numbers. And the actual location for this pointer is not here, but it's this home here, this residency here. So what I want to do is simply go here on the left side. And let me you see that I'm right. I could just go on the street view right by that home, and I'll show you a little bit the number on the home. So again, we are far away from that pointer. This is the home, and maybe if I would zoom in, it's not very, very easy to see, but this address here, it's actually that 760. And you notice at this moment, Google thinks I'm at complete different location. It's not the 10760, it's the 11400. So that's where the problem is. Now let's just go back. And I want to suggest a correction for this pointer to put it at the correct place. We have here the left, suggest an edit. So let's just go click here. And then we have this option, wrong address. Also you have fix a road. I did make another video. I'm going to link it at the end of this video and also in the comment section. Check that video if you find the name of the road or any road on Google Maps is not typed correctly, or maybe altogether not correctly. I'll show you how to correct that. But let's just go with the wrong address today. All right. So we have these options. Again, I'm doing this really live. I cannot do two shots of this video. It's one shot because I will only suggest once. And by the way, I had to mention that you need to be logged into your Google account to suggest such change. So you have your Gmail account, you are signed in, or YouTube. I think they are separated now. Be sure you are logged into your Gmail or Google account. Okay, so it says if I hover here, edit map location. So I'm going to click on this thing and let's see what's happening here. Yeah, I wish I could have that satellite. Oh, we have got satellite. Again, I'm doing this, is for the first time I'm doing this, so bear with me, stay with me, be patient. I'm trying to hopefully find the right way to do this thing. So I'm going to say it's over this home. And I'm going to zoom in some more. So it's over here. And we do have, and again, this was the search for 10760, right? So it was in the search. We'll see right away. We need to click here, save. And hopefully it did save. We also have submit. Let me just check again. So again, this is the 10760. And you may want to check the other coordinates. Again, if you had the wrong number here, you should be able also to correct this number here. So you should be able to edit it to put the correct digits and then put the correct location. And then anyone who would search in the future in Google Maps with that, your address here, should get the correct location, right? So there obviously there are more things that you can change here and correct and suggest a correction. And again, I had the save button and I'm going to click submit button at this moment. thanks for improving blah blah blah. And indeed, I did do another correction, and I got an email from Google into my Gmail account saying we did receive your suggestion, and we are going to analyze it. Obviously, they are going to try to verify it. It takes long time. It may take weeks, months. I don't know how long. They say they will come back with a update and tell me if they actually did indeed change the maps following my suggestion or not. Maybe they find something else. Maybe they find I was wrong or something like this. All right, but this should give you an idea how to change, correct an address, the pointer, the location on a pointer on Google Maps, change a road street. Like I said, look in the comment section or see the finish of end part of this video and click that link. All right, I hope it helps you, and let us know in the comment section if you have any suggestion. Thanks for watching.